didn't see what I was responsibly putting my face mask on. What? Face mask are against human rights? The virus isn't even that deadly.
Hey, listen to me, you little shit.
You will always find people who refuse to behave like normal human beings because they are
woke.
And this can be dangerous, especially now during this pandemic. Some people are actually refusing to wear face masks because apparently it's against their rights. And they are getting mad at the poor supermarket clerks because they are not letting them in. It's our duty, the nerd beta males, to come up with solutions to fix society during hardships.
That's why I made the bitch identifying gun patent pending. It's a gun that uses facial recognition to track people who are not wearing face masks and automatically shoot them. For better results, swap the Nerf gun for something more efficient.
Yo, what's poppin', guys? Today we are doing the Going to the Store Without Face Mask challenge, just to prove that this pandemic is just a lie by the government.
Oh my god, guys, what's this? Oh my god! Warning, face mask needed or you will die. Oh my god, guys, this is so scary. Drop a like right now. Let's go, guys, let's go.
Yo, guys, don't worry, it's gonna be fine, let's go. Oh my god, guys, what's this? Look at this, guys, oh my god.
Fuck, stop.
Shutting down.
Get one of these turrets now. With just one of these suckers, people without face masks are dealt with automatically. The only way to stay safe is with a mask. Order now by subscribing.